Hello everyone, this is Divyani Neeral and today I'm here to tell you all my poem. First of all, I hope you all are safe at home. Safe, stay strong. So, there are so many hardships in everyone's life, right? But the main thing is how you deal with it. That's the main thing. So, keeping in view this topic, I wrote a poem, Edge of Play. It is basically a poem of a sharpener with a pencil. A pencil is depicting the life. Here it begins. Edge of blade. I can write billions of words, but who will write about me? Who says pain will lower you? Ask me the secret of my edge. Fallen particles will narrate my story. Scrap will depict my life. On the edge of blade, I sharpen myself. Glance at me, you'll see my sharpness. No matter how hardships you face, you'll rise and will write a new story again. Should I blame the blade for the pain? Or should I praise the blade for the edge? Choice is yours. This is simply a short poem explaining the pencil's life. I'm going to show you the photo which inspired me to write this poem. So, this was my poem. I hope you'll like it and you'll deal with the same things whatever happens in your life, and you can learn a lot from this pencil. Thank you.